Should I shuffle them or are they in order?
They're in order.
They're in order. Okay. Don't mess with the stack. All right, should I go? I haven't looked at this. Rachel is pregnant with Mike's baby. Yeah, easy. Yes. Good. Easy. Hope so. He'd be cute. Mike and Harvey are the show's true romantic pairing. They have been since the beginning. I mean, Google that. It looks really real. I will get behind a bromance any day. Donna is actually the granddaughter of Joan Holloway from Mad Men. Yes, she absolutely is. And that's the next show. And Christina, I can't wait to work with you. You are a fierce woman and I'm excited. Yes, Joan Holloway. The Canova ritual is sexual in nature. Okay, I have something to say about this. There was a scene that was written that Gabriel and I read in a table read that had so much sexual innuendo, it was so upsetting that I think the can opener basically had to completely go away and become so secretive after that, because the only thing you can think of is horrible things with this can opener. So truth is, I have an idea of what the can opener ritual is and never gonna tell because it's always cooler in your brain than it is in reality, right? But it's very specific and it involves thumbtacks. Louis Litt will be the last man standing in the end. With a cat. It's just gonna be Louis and a whole shitload of cats in Pierce Inspector Litt. That's it. The end. End scene.
So my answer was Sleepy Guy.
Okay. Being late.
Right.
Well, you guys both got my number one answer. Lateness.